Yeah, good bit of bowling that looks slightly slower. And I think with the finger spinner and that seam being upright, that's just allowed that seam just to grip in the surface rather than the cross seam that the wrist spinners use. I think that's what's happened there, is that seam has just gripped that top of the surface.